Hello children, today is our craft period. So let's do the craft. We need the material from our parents is one drawing of a cloud, one plate, some watercolors and brush. Parents, please help us. Let's make gray color. We are going to mix black and white color together with the help of brush. Take help of your parents here. Now mix the colors. See, black and white color, when we mix them, it is the gray color. Which color? Gray. Children, we are going to color clouds with this gray color. Now the color is ready. Dip your thumb in this color. And now stamp the colored finger on the picture of cloud. Like this. See children, while doing this, parents please help your child. Dip your finger as per requirement. Good. Very good. The picture of cloud is ready. Now, the next part of our activity. We need blue color as raindrops. Take blue color, dip your finger and stamp the fingers with blue color under the picture of clouds. See, isn't it looking like raindrops? Wow, look at the activity. Isn't it looking like it's raining? Very good. Now, our activity of thumb printing is ready. Try again.